How to reset Windows 11, normal or factory reset. 1. Reset your system in Windows Safe Mode. Path, troubleshoot reset this PC. 2. Via settings.